So there's a whole row. This is a GT4. And behind it over here is another GT4. This is brought by the dealership. I'll get these from the front. The GT4 in yellow. I hope my lighting's good. And the other GT4. And then this over here. But I'm making my way because I gotta come back this way. We gotta look at this thing. I've seen it before, but there was a little rain cloud that dropped on us. And so I'm able to get some car love with the owner here. Showing us some car love. The GT3 RS car. Getting the rain off of the vehicle. It had a little sprinkle. We had a little bit of rain. We had some weather. So we've got to wipe that off. The shot from the passenger window, the interior on the GT3 RSR. There it is. I'm just gonna pan, because there's so much. There's that. But I'm gonna do a pan. I'm just gonna hit this area real quick. I'll just pan. GT2 RS. Come back. The one that I didn't get a clean shot of earlier. So we'll go ahead. This over here. Looks like we're gonna get a startup. Let's grab it. Let's grab the startup on the 911 Carrera 4S with the startup. This is the Aventador SVJ. The top off, the SVJ. The owner is going to allow his child to sit in the vehicle. Very generous. Open the door on the SVJ. SVJ. Got a little rain earlier, so he's throwing a towel. Throwing the microfiber over his panel. We got some weather. Toyota. Supra. Under the hood on the Supra. There it is. We'll get behind this. This is hand-built engine, it says. I don't know what this is. And I still don't know. I still don't know. The 2021 M4. Well, there it is. And there's that grill. It's starting to grow on me now. This M4 is all right. 2021 M4. Thank you.
Thank you.